And just one other resignation that I think we should mention. Paul Givan, the First Minister of Northern Ireland, has in the last few minutes also resigned. It's turning into a pretty seismic political afternoon.